Super CC, the 21-year-old out of Coatesville, Pennsylvania. BR in hands, gonna sneak up behind that player, put some good shots, taking out Article. Now gonna work on this player over towards Engine and Courtyard. If they can get these slays, let me tell you, that was beautiful plays come out of Manny. Notice how he had Atso in front of him over on Blue Life, but he was still prioritizing putting shots on that on the guys who were in that bottom mid. That made them both one shot, allowed Talon to come in with a nade double kill cluster luck, and then Manny still finishing Atso off afterwards. Manny is the MVP on this team of this game, and it's a closeout game, Alex. It is a closeout game.
No, I think that's a really good question. You know, an ex-pro player, he told me, he's like, bro, like, dude, Halo needs a face. I feel like you could be the one to save. I feel like you could be the hero that Halo deserves. And I'm like, and we're a couple wine glass deal. Like, bro, like how drunk are you right now? Because I'm a nobody, bro. I do a little bit of casting, I do a little bit of streaming, but other than that, I can't save Halo. Like, I can't be the face of Halo. What are you talking about? He's like, nah, man, I want you to keep grinding. I want you to keep staying you, but keep staying humble as well, and keep doing you, and I promise you, you will be successful. So now I feel like I have to be successful, otherwise I'm going to make him look like an asshole. That's what I'm talking about, because that's what we do. I keep telling y'all, don't make me come around this freaking caster's desk, because I will win a championship, I will interview myself, I will induct myself to the Hall of Fame. This is what I do. Yeah, you know, if there's one thing that's better than my ability to cast, it would 100% be my ability to be wrong all the time. So you have 13-8 lead now in favor of Flyers right now. They have a pretty decent lead. Sorrel sneaking up behind Super CC, and Super CC, there's 9 minutes and 18 seconds left in the game. The game's not even halfway done. If you're going to talk out of your butt, turn around so I understand you better.
Neptune, you see that dad cloud nine.
Just considering the rosters that we've seen here, we know a talented just like Amar. So I see these guys going all the way to grand finals, but they have to start somewhere. They got to start with a hell of a lot of momentum here. Tony, what was that you were drinking? Was that a big bottle of water, by the way? There is a giant jug I see it on the street.
Three-fourths of one of the most dominant Halo franchises in 1 year. Literally, they had a 1 year span where they were absolutely insane. And you guys, I'm not going to. I'm out.
That was such a good finish. All right, Tony, we'll see you later.